So, he's next. So Augustus B. Cromhorn is now defeated.
Five more to go.